Mark, and today we are playing Titanfall 2, and yeah, this is gonna be part 2 to the other video that I uploaded. And yeah, and maybe you can hear like a little bit of difference when I say like play or some shit like that, but I can't say it too hard because I just set up my pop filter, and if I remove it and I say like play or let's shoot, like you can hear the wind coming out from my mouth. So yeah, okay. And now if I say play, okay, you can still hear it a little bit, but not too much. Play, shoot, play. Like you can't hear that much.
Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
Okay.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses! We've
got a friendly Vanguard class Titan!
That BG? Captain, we could use some help.
Enemy Titan in sight. Wrong turn, militia.
Okay, let's get these motherfuckers.
Enemy Titan down.
Okay, but that asshole. Okay.
I bet you'll be more fun when you're dead.
Okay, I know I have my special power, but I don't want to use it yet. I'm getting tired of these like people. So annoying.
Vanguard class Titan spotted. All forces press the attack.
Get this motherfucker. But let's get it to power, so look, we don't need any, but still. Ooh. Tone, 40 mm tracker cannon, semi-automatic cannon, semi-automatic explosives rounds. Okay. Full lock, no required. Okay, that's some good shit. Somebody's in love.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love.
Really?
With this home loadout.
Technical problem with my internet cable. So, okay. We had a little problem and we should be live again. Please, wait. I think that we are... Okay, we're alive. Okay. He's dead.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Okay. I think we need to get up there. That was close.
Watch out! Severe injury or death. The wearing of a hazmat suit is required at all times within this facility.
Okay, finally we got them fire grenades. Just got naded by someone. Whoa, okay. Motherfuckers wanna sneak on me and shit. Sneak up on me and shit. I need to change my weapon. Are they all with shotguns? God damn.
Pilot, our path through this facility is blocked by a flow regulation gate. There should be a control interface nearby.
Shh, didn't hear anything. Fuck's sake, guys.
Maintenance override engaged. Opening flow regulation gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
What can't I just...
The safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out.
God damn it.
We have no choice but to split up.
Can't I just shoot, like, the glass?
Split up? Sounds risky.
Given our dire circumstances, this is a risk worth taking. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT.
You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Yeah, there we go. Much better than a fucking shitty shotgun. Oh, there was a sniper.
Listen up. This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends,
should I?
Is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. That's all good.
Who was that?
Accessing files. Kane, a mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Yeah, boy, fall down. Sneaky, sneaky. Shut up. Both snipers. Okay, I think it's better if I rush.
Takes to kill
him,
which, by the way, not
for long. I guess if you hear some background noise, wait. So if you hear some background noise, it's just my dog. He's playing with its toys, and I want it to disturb me while I'm recording. Okay. God damn.
Raccoon 3, 9th Militia Fleet. We're held up in the reclamation facility. The IMC have some new mechanized infantry. We're trapped.
Pilot, I'm detecting friendly militia forces along your path. They may need assistance.
Fucking snipers and shotguns. I love playing with the sniper,
Captain,
but like
something moving by the pipe. Eyes up. It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we've got a friendly militia pilot. Hold your fire, he's SRS. Look his helmet.
Where should
I go? Friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They can use some help up ahead.
Jesus, fuck. Ooh, that guy got wrecked. Boy, he was standing right up there. Couldn't, oh my god. God damn. Oh my god, some more shots. Ooh. I guess I'll have to run the shotgun.
Attention, there is a deceased prowler in subjunction 3A. Requesting immediate removal.
Oh, God damn it, couldn't my phone just shut up for a minute? Oh my god, I fucking hate it. Better than nothing. Sorry if I'm not talking like a lot of times right now. I need to get used to recording again because I've had quite a big break. I think a week or so.
I feel like we've been walking for days.
Do you require rest?
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
It's a pilot. Fucking cunt. Oh my god. I don't want to be that guy.
So I got word that
damn, my dog is going crazy.
Some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
I can destroy, destroy. This time I won't like turn off my microphone. Shit, so don't fuck up like the recording as last time. Cause that sucked, like, in half of the video, there wasn't like any sound. It was really fucked up. Was that? The fuck you trying to do?
Exterior drainage pumps switched to primary systems.
Sneaky, sneaky. Back there. Smack that all on the floor. Smack that. Give me some more. Okay.
Pilot, exercise caution.
Can you say that again?
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Look at this way. Okay. They don't do anything. I know, but I just like killing them, like, or maybe when they get sad. You have seen where the smiley faces and their like bodies, when they get sad, their smiley face turns like yellow and sad. When they get angry, it sticks.
Long time no see, BT.
It becomes red.
Your helmet provided me with a live feed of your actions. You fought well out there, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge floor in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Look. He's dead. Okay, BT's up there. Ooh. Oh no, I hate this place. Oh no, I hate this part. I've died too many times. Okay, this will be...
We will need to deactivate the sludge flows in order to regroup. I have marked the controls on your HUD.
Overriding pump filter. Okay, I need to get the fuck up now. Yeah. There comes the ticks.
Pump shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge falls contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
Fuck.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Should be ready for some ticks on this side.
Pump shutdown sequence at 40%.
God damn it, I hear ticks like everywhere. My thing, why am I not focusing on the people? Okay, this.
Pump shutdown sequence at 50%.
Asshole. Behind me. Ooh, okay.
Pump shutdown sequence at 80%. Pump shutdown sequence at 90%.
Okay, and last time I played this, like, I didn't record or anything. It took me, like, a fucking 100 tries or some shit like that before. Because them ticks, they are so annoying.
Pump shutdown sequence complete.
Visual contact reestablished with pilot. Commencing supporting fire. Danger close. Sonar pulse activated.
Lucky. Okay. Okay, pretty much the hard part's done. Let's take this one and...
Pilot, that was a difficult... Full battle. You handled yourself well. I have noted it for the record. I have identified an exit on this side. This way. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson of the SRS.
Fuck feel like something's gonna go down. Oh fuck, this boss fight, I hate it.
You were not invited to Kane's party. And that's why you're dead.
I hate this part.
Well, well, another runaway hero with an SRS Vanguard class Titan. Woo! Now we're talking. Bring it. Now we're going to a knife fight.
Let's get this party started, scrub.
Took out the minion first.
I'll go for it ready. Pilot, stay out of Kane's thermite residue. It causes heavy damage.
Yeah, I think I know that. Oh, fuck.
Walk away, scrub, just walk away. Only a matter of time before I get you out of that cockpit anyway. Challenge Kane and Kane fires back. Oh, this is good. It's real good. It's real good.
Sneak keep.
Come on. Hit me! Keep moving. Keep a lot more than that. Scrub. Now come on. Hit me! It's over with.
Oh, fuck it. First time I took him down. Oh my god. It's my first time I took him down on the first try.
The radio is still intact. We should retrieve it.
Damn, that is fucking awesome.
Kate, we need reinforcements in the tunnel. Kate, house copy. Over. Come in, Kate.
Let's do this.
Sloan, this is Blisk. The IMC have almost sealed the Ark. It's time to prepare the Draconis.
Copy. Got myself three captured militia. What should I do with them?
Ah, just kill them.
No! Don't!
Damn.
I'm on my way. Slow now.
The ability to decrypt enemy communications has a strong history in warfare. This will work to our advantage. In order to survive, we must keep moving.
Ooh. Okay, this was pretty intense. So yeah, guys. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, and comment about what you liked about the video. So, yeah, I think I'll upload the next video soon, like, tomorrow or in a few days. I'm gonna try my best and upload it in a few days. So, okay, guys, I hope you liked it and see you in the next video. Bye. Oh, my.